We have a buyer demand issue in the market right now, not just a supply issue. In Toronto and north of Toronto, we're seeing people in need of real housing for themselves compete against investors, but not just any kind of investor. People are taking the equity out of their current investment properties because it's been easy money with an increase of over 40% in the past 2 years. They're buying more investment properties with that leverage. If you ask me, there's your house of cards.